The Crane Room is a restaurant. The Crane Room is a bar. The Crane Room is a banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at craneroom.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553.
Good morning, Newcastle, and welcome to the 23rd of, yes, you got it, September. And NewsWatch, with sports, weather, and a whole lot more, is straight ahead for you. And keep in mind that there's a few corrections here. We'll be right back.
I'm never getting married, ever. Guaranteed.
You picked a beautiful ring.
Thank you. We're never having kids.
I love it here.
We are never moving to the suburbs.
We are never getting one of those. We're never having another kid.
I'm pregnant.
I'm never letting go.
For all the numbers in life, talk to State Farm agent Michael Joseph in Newcastle. State Farm is there.
Come dine with us. Come dine today. If you could use some real good food, there's a place not far away. If you could use a drink or two, or a place to go and play, come to Gallo's Italian Villa today.
The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars, now with two locations in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side and 1101 Highland Avenue. Call Cedars East, 724-658-9260, or Cedars North, 724-652-7657.
Good morning and welcome to Wednesday the 23rd, as we are doing the show from our newsroom. Due to the number of activities and transitions we're making here at NCTV 45. First of all, let me correct something. I received word that the band festival was Tuesday. Now, I had properly written it on our calendar here at NCTV 45. And our apologies and go out to everybody, as we were told that the band festival, well, an open house, one of the area school districts was moved due to the band festival. However, later on we found that to be an error, and the band festival is tonight, Wednesday, the 23rd. So keep that in mind as you move forward through your day. Now, in other news across this great castle of ours, art and education. Yes, today, well, no, this is actually the 24th, from 5:30 to 7:30 at the Confluence, Nicole DeTillo's Reynolds art will be on display. And this mixes media with ceramics. Now, I apologize for the glasses, but this was, like I said, such a busy news day. Rediscover that mix of media has allowed her to create a personal connection to work. The one thing that is constant is change. Cray Youth and Family Services, who run the Confluence, and the Hoyt are together with this. There's going to be a free public reception on Thursday the 24th from 5:30 to 7:30. Now, in other news about the Hoyt, remember that James Rossetti, his Cubanistic influenced Indian Graham sculptures are on display until the 23rd. And also keep in mind that their fall classes begin at the Hoyt, and they include such things as watercolor, ceramics, ballroom dancing, Italian. Call the Hoyt for more information. That's 724-652-2882. Now, we're going to be right back with a whole lot more after these messages. Looking back at me. Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets today's modern conveniences. You'll enjoy their spacious, comfortable seating, their fresh ingredients that go into making every dish, whether it's pizza or that just right entree. Tuscany Square Restaurant, they're here to serve you. Call 724-654-3065. It's time to go to Chilella and Carney Floral Design Artists for flowers, plants, figurines, and so much more. Whether you're celebrating that special day, that special engagement, anniversary, birthday, you name it, Chilella and Carney has what you need. At 1006 South Mill Street, it's Chilella and Carney. The Beanery Depot and Deli. Coffee, made-to-order subs, snacks, and more. Meatball sandwiches, fresh and hot. Pepperoni rolls, fish sandwiches, chicken, milkshakes. The Beanery Deli. When you're hungry for something special, and it won't cost you a lot of beans. Yes, I'm in Mr. Pizza. Hi, we're here with...
Sydney.
And it looks like you girls have had a great lunch. Can you tell me what you have, Sydney?
The ham and cheese sub.
Oh, today's special. What did you have?
I had pepperoni pizza and part of the ham and cheese sub. They were both very good.
Hey, it's always best when you get your food and somebody else's. And here at Mr. Pizza, what a great time. Stop down. Welcome back, and you know, the City of Newcastle, in cooperation with the Lawrence County Planning Department, is working on an updated master plan for Cascade, Deshawn, and Gaston Parks right here in the city limits. Now, the survey closes today. Click on the link, make sure your voice is heard. We put it on yesterday on the NewsWatch program link that you can just click on our website. Again, make sure you click on that link. And also, the City of Newcastle and the Department of Economic Development, in partnership with the Franklin Center of Beaver County and the Penn State Cooperative Extension, announces their second annual entrepreneurial conference, I kept saying that all week, at the Scottish Rite Cathedral. That's probably why I'm saying concert. Now, Joe Seminara of Pizza Joe's is to be a guest speaker. Sign up by the 9th online at ncdced.com/conference. It's $26.62. And there's a $1.62 online processing fee. If you have any questions, call Matt Staniszewski at 724-656-3540. And also keep in mind that new visions. And we just got this in as I was sitting here, so you might have heard the beep. Here we go. They're announcing that time. You may remember they were talking about cleaning up then the Shannon Creek. Well, it's scheduled for Saturday the 26th. They are organizing a quick cleanup of the Neshannock Bank along the river trail behind the Comfort Inn. It starts at 10 a.m. till noon. It's a mess and could use some TLC. Meet at the confluence at 9:45. So that's the cleanup of the Neshannock Creek, Saturday the 26th. Now, we're going to be back with a whole lot more right after these messages.
Your family and friends will be pleased if you suggest dining at Mary's Middle Eastern Restaurant in Newcastle. Lamb and chicken dishes, stuffed grape leaves, tabbouleh, hummus, kibbeh, and so much more from their huge menu. When you're looking for something different for your dining experience, then Mary's is the answer. Many of their customers come in from nearby counties. Mary's Middle Eastern Restaurant, located on Long Avenue in Newcastle. Call 724-652-2447.
All in a nutshell, 102 and 117 North Mercer Street in Newcastle. Visit Keith and Margot Jackson for that new look. It's the latest in women's and men's clothing. Treat yourself today. You'll be glad you did. Arlington Market, located at 726 Arlington Avenue, has all the great food you remember. Yes, their canned goods are fantastic and feature that old world taste. And meat, cheeses, produce, lunch meats, fresh cut meats, groceries, and so much more. It's Arlington Market. It'll make your table look spectacular.
Butts Flowers and Gifts offers top quality flower arrangements and gifts for any occasion. The pros at Butts Flowers and Gifts provide exceptional customer service, and each bouquet is hand arranged. Stop in and check out their wide selection of gift baskets and plants. They provide flower delivery service locally to Newcastle, Bessemer, Edinburgh, New Wilmington, West Pittsburgh, and across the nation. It's Butts Flowers at 120 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-7727 or toll free 1-800-443-7726.
If you're craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no farther than Coney Island, downtown Newcastle on Kennedy Square.
Welcome back, and now it's time for that Cedar Sports Corner. Well, the Buccos last night were in Colorado, having a Rocky Mountain High and taking on the Colorado Rockies. Now, you might recall that the Tribe had Monday off, and last night they struck up a thing up in Minnesota against the Twins. So check the bottom of your screen for that information. Remember that the Newcastle football boosters are selling those Wind and Fire bracelets for $30. They're gold colored and silver. And that was the Cedar Sports Corner. We look forward to getting on that Lawrence County football show, because I know that's been getting a lot of great reviews. We'll be back right after these messages.
Pegley's. Hasta more. When you're hungry for that great Italian taste, bellissimo, it is tremendous. You have to stop by Pegley's for pasta, sandwiches, pizza. Yes, it's Pegley's Pasta and More. For that great Italian taste, it's not just for Sunday anymore. Head over to Pegley's.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street.
Welcome to the Silk Road Fair Trade Market, home of those uncommon treasures. When the farmery searches the world over to pick out just the right gift, so stop by the Silk Road Fair Trade Market. You'll be glad you did.
Welcome back. Yes, it's Cheeseman's Pumpkin Festival, and it will be running from 11 to 5 until October 31st out in Portersville. Take the kids, have a great time, and you know, before you head out, why don't you stop down at the Farmer's Market downtown here in Newcastle. A lot of great buys, a lot of fresh produce and vegetables. Remember that if you're interested in the essay contest, and you're in 6th to 8th grade, the VFW will post 8106, and Mary Lauren Barber is the person to talk to. 100 Monroe Street, New Galilee, has these, it's an essay contest, and there's various prizes here that's great. And it says, what freedom means to me is this year's topic. Has to be in by November 1st. Contact the VFW in New Galilee for more information. And just to give you a reminder that the band festival is tonight. It will be out at Mohawk High School at 7 o'clock. Now, we're going to be back right after this.
Joshua Sun Rehabilitation Center. From the moment you arrive, you know that you're in the right place. Dr. John Wrightson listens first. He pays attention to detail and then makes the determination. Joshua Sun Rehabilitation. We make the pain go away.
Hello, folks. Angelo Perrotta for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by, they have those daily specials, and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV45 sent you.
Gentlemen, if you want to look your best with high quality clothing, then I recommend Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors in downtown Newcastle. Mike Caggiano is the owner, and he and his staff have been in the business for decades and they will always give you the right recommendations. They also carry Rondinelli tuxedos. That's Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors, 210 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-3851.
Welcome back, and now it's time for Yes, You Got It. Crane Room 45 weather, and how about this weather? After last night's overnight low of 51, Wednesday, sunny with a high of 77. Tonight's overnight low, 50 degrees. And Thursday, a sunny high of 78. Thursday's overnight low, 52. And Friday, mostly sunny, yes, with a high of 76 and an overnight low of 53. Your Saturday looks to be just fine, mostly sunny with a high of 74. Now, we're going to be back with a wrap-up right after this.
Dineo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Serving Newcastle, Elwood City, and Youngstown. Dineo and Olson handles criminal law, bankruptcy, civil matters, workers' compensation, personal injury, medical malpractice, divorce, wills, real estate, and many more legal issues. Call any one of their offices in Newcastle, Elwood City, or Youngstown with these phone numbers. Open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. Dineo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Look what you'll find at Paul D. Weller Hardware. Lawn and garden supplies, plumbing and electrical supplies, do-it-yourself items, pipe bending, window screen, and key-making services, tools of all kinds, paint, fans, ladders, rodent traps, bug spray, and that's just some of what you'll be able to purchase at Paul D. Weller Hardware at 207 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call 724-652-1531. Bill's Bake Shop will make you happy. Owner Bill Cast and his staff keep the tradition going with all those bakery items you remember as a kid. Just to name a few, Bill makes cream sticks, cinnamon rolls, bear claws, cream horns, cannoli, cakes, pies, cookies, bread, pizza, and more. You can also buy homemade cavatelli and ravioli. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle, is open Tuesday through Saturday, 7 to 5, and Sunday, 7 to 2, closed Monday. Bill's, where smiles are everywhere. Call 724-654-4223.
There's more than meets the eye. You got a gift from the Newcastle Art Shine. The right small town for living. Look around.
Wow, yes, it's fun to go to the Y, and now with great affordable rates, it's more swimming, more exercise, more family time. The YMCA in downtown Newcastle, or the Y Zone on Eleanor Drive in the Shannon Township, welcomes you to a variety of programs, exercise, and fun events.
New Horizons Treatment Center at 4 North Mill Street is a group of trained addiction professionals that can provide specialized treatment services. Located in the Washington Center, we are dedicated to serving the local community. Treatment services include co-occurring mental health and substance use disorders, problem gambling, and concurrent criminality. At New Horizons Treatment Center, we strive to provide hope, help, and healing.
If you're craving pizza and more, then Little Johnny's 2 wants you to come through the door. Their menu includes many pizza varieties, jumbo wings, hoagies, calzones, strombolis, flatbread sandwiches, bread bowl salads, soups, and more. Dine in, take out, or have them delivered. Little Johnny's 2 can even cater your next party. Their prices are right, and the food is the way you expect it. Little Johnny's 2 is located at 130 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-657-2210.
Thanks, and that's going to do it for this Wednesday, the 23rd of September, make sure that you get that second cup of coffee. And by all means, if you would like to become a participant here at NCTV 45, please give us a call at 724-510-7345. We'd love to hear from you. Or nctv45@gmail.com. Feel free to email us. A lot of community activities going on, and we try to bring to you as many of them as possible. Thanks, and make sure you have a great day in what I call the greatest castle in the world. Remember, NewsWatch might be a bridge tomorrow because of the Man Festival, but we'll see you again down the road. Have a great day, everybody.